It's not football. It's the developing story of 20 children born in 1982, the year of the Falklands War.
No aggression and no invasion.
And the birth of Channel 4, who will come of age in the year 2000.
Definitely not a glider. Definitely not.
Actually, my sister pulled her leg off. So she did.
Citizen 2000 starts Tuesday night at 8. Channel 4, a different set of goals.